Welcome to this quick guide on how to resolve the session expired please login issue on your Facebook when using your iPhone. If you've encountered this frustrating message, don't worry, we've got you covered. Follow these simple steps to get back to your Facebook account seamlessly. Solution 1. Clear the cache. Open Facebook, tap Menu, tap Settings and Privacy, tap Settings. Scroll down, tap Browser. Tap Clear Cache. Now restart your iPhone and check your issue. Solution 2. Log out all devices and re-log in. Try to log out of all devices from your Facebook. Then open Facebook. Tap Menu. Tap Settings and Privacy. Tap Settings. Tap See More in the Account Center. Tap Password and Security. Tap where you are logged in. Select Facebook. Scroll down. Tap Select to log out. Tap Select All. Tap Log Out. Often, only logging out of all of your other devices and logging back in can solve your issue. Solution 3. Offload the Facebook app. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap General. Tap iPhone Storage. Scroll down. Find out Facebook. Tap Offload. Tap Offload again. Tap Reinstall. And there you have it. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve all the session expired please login issue on Facebook and get back to using the app without any interruptions. Remember, if you encounter any further issues, you can always reach out to the Facebook supports for additional assistance. Thanks for watching.